You think back about all the times that he's played with all the friends and family and the people you've met and the places you've been. It's just been a ride, one heck of a ride.
He's always been so small, and everybody's always called him the underdog. So to see him make it this far is just incredible.
Well, one thing he can always say is he's a major league ball player, right?
That's right.
Congratulations, Jed. Looking forward to seeing you guys in Cincinnati, too.
Appreciate that. Thank you.
Thank you, Jeff.